After you left your house, that's when you discovered that New York One was missing?
Yes, and he seems so nice.
Can you identify the man?
I'll try. No, not him. Definitely not. Hey. I'm not sure.
Number three, lift up your hands.
Yes, that's him. That's the guy from the phone company.
You're not his first victim.
He promised me the world.
Love New York One? Don't trust the phone company. It's only available on cable.